Good morning, students. Hope you are all well. Today I am going to teach you Amazing Science of Class 2, Chapter 7. Chapter name is Houses and Clothes, and page number 54. Okay. Now I am reading this portion of the chapter. So everybody look at your book carefully. Okay. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain, dust and insect bite. Clothes make us look smart. We wear clothes according to weather. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. They do not let cold air pass through them. They keep our body warm. We wear light cotton clothes in the summer season. They soak up sweat from our body and keep us cool. We wear raincoats and gumboots on a rainy day. Raincoats are made of plastic, which are waterproof. We also use an umbrella in rainy day. Okay. Now everybody look at the board carefully. Here I already written some questions. Let's solve it. Okay. Fill in the blanks with correct words. Number one. Clothes make us look dash. The options are smart or ugly. The answer is smart. Clothes make us look smart. Okay. Number two. We wear light cotton clothes in dash. The options are summer or winter. The answer is summer. We wear light cotton clothes in summer. Okay. Number three. We use an dash on a rainy day. We use an umbrella on a rainy day. Okay. Hope you got my point. And that's all for today. Okay, thank you.